Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to hide or remove search from the taskbar. So for this guys, simply just go to start and open your Windows settings. Now here select the personalization and the next scroll down, select here taskbar. Finally guys, you can see here search option. If you want to hide and remove, you just disable to it. So guys, this is a simple and short video. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.